Well, the U.S. District Attorney back here at home answering questions at a KCK church about that Charleston crime and how we are protected here at home. 41 Action News reporter Lisa Benson shares what Barry Grissom wants everyone to do to prevent hate crimes.
U.S. Attorney Barry Grissom visited Mount Zion Baptist Church in KCK this morning.
I'm here on behalf of the Department of Justice. I'm here on behalf of the President. First Lady.
Grissom spoke bluntly about the Charleston, South Carolina church shooting.
Those events were nothing short of domestic terrorism.
And reflected on the 21-year-old shooter's childhood.
Yeah. What is it that we do?
Amen.
What is it that we do as a country, as a culture, where we take a perfect little person who's nothing but love and life, and we screw the top of their head off, and we pour in all this hate, and we pour in all this violence.
Grissom told attendees the Department of Justice is investigating the shooting as a hate crime and charged listeners to have a positive impact on the young people in their own lives.
For us to turn a blind eye and say that's someplace else, it's not going to happen here, we're being very short-sighted and very foolish because those kinds of events can happen.
In 2013, the most recent year for FBI data, Missouri had 102 hate crimes. 63 of them were reported here in Kansas City. St. Louis had 14. We also looked at numbers on the Kansas side. In 2013, there were 64 reported hate crimes in Kansas, 13 in Wyandotte and Johnson counties. Reverend Backus knows what happened in Charleston could happen in his church, but he's not worried.
It's the devil's aim to put a stop to what you're doing, and if he can frighten us to the point that you can't pray without having your eyes open, and it kind of takes away from the freedom of what our Christian faith is really all about.
Lisa Benson, 41 Action News.